and I know it isn't us. Depression and nightmares and panic through and through. Although I've been successful, all there's always more to do. There are many things I know I've done to help me to survive, but I will never tell anyone as long as I'm alive. It seems sometimes there's no way out, not any to escape, because of abuse and turmoil and trauma and of rape. Life feels upon me every minute of the day, hiding all around me, I turn my head away. I've seen them in my bedroom when I'm exhausted and I'm done. I've been seeing them for years now, but I've never told anyone. I'm walking into doors and walls, cause I'm not at all there. I've split from a reality of what I didn't want to share. I can tune out of conversations in which what the outside world is, then sex just didn't matter in my relationships. Well, you can't rely on feelings when love and trust is first betrayed. I enter sexual situations I really didn't even want to make, cause I was anxious, I was bored, any non-sexual need. When abuse is natural affection, our protection misleads. I say drop what you're doing, listen, cause now it's me that calls the shots. This is the sign of a life of out of control adults. Well, I sometimes drink to oblivion in spite of what I know. I sometimes create chaos anywhere I go. Always anxious, always have to move to help me to forget all the feelings of little value or of humiliation yet. And because no one was there for me, I expect people to leave. So I repeatedly test them, this is what you've done to me. I know the way I've overworked myself has turned up positively, and that many other people don't have my opportunity. Goodness, yeah, we can make it, you're well on your way to heal, because you already know it, and you already know the deal. No, you are not alone, this is sadism, and it is not your fault. And who would choose to live through this, so it is not yours at all. And you know that this was given to you, so let's put it out of your home. And you know that it's not yours, and that you are not alone.